Hello there, my name is Marcus, and I've got a little issue I'd like to talk about today. I've really had to deal with bullies my whole life, and I guess I've just come to accept the fact that I have a tiny head on a gigantic body. Now, it's taken me some years to come to this conclusion, although my classmates growing up always let me know exactly how small my little tiny pinhead is. But with that being said, you know, I'm grown up now, I'm mature, and I really just want to get on with my life. You know, I'm a normal person, I function normally, you know, even though I can't eat a full man-sized I can't even eat a full-size potato chip. You know, but I've learned to laugh at myself. I am the way I am, and I'm proud of it. So, you know, for all you bullies out there that like to pick on people, you know, go ahead. Sticks and stones, man. I'm ready to get on with my life and, you know, eat my tiny little sandwiches with pride.